I was on my way home from a football game, and when I got home, on the news I heard that a policeman had got shot and killed, and I was just like, why would someone do that? Someone that was trying to help out the world, make it a better place. So I thought I should do something to help out. Me and my brother organized some money for the widow of that policeman. And that money, when it was gonna go to her, so I organized like Boy Scouts, football teammates, all my teammates to kind of see if they can just pitch in or anything to help out.
Kobe took charge of the whole thing right off the bat, and just, he knew what to do when the time came, organizing things and going to school and Boy Scouts and football team and talking to them about the idea and raising money.
I'm Jacoby Buchanan, and I am 13 years old. I'm in 7th grade. In the 4th and 5th grade, you got to run for student council, and that was just probably about 15 to 20 kids got selected. And what the cool thing about student council was, not only the teachers elected you, but the students got to pick who went in, and the teachers made like a final decision. Well, in 6th grade, that was a pretty big thing to get in. You know, like lots of people wanted to try out for it, but there was a lot of rules that you had to stay by. Like you had to have all B's or higher. You couldn't have a C, a D, or an F. No discipline warnings or no detentions. Just a lot of things like that. And it was pretty exciting to get into if you did. And knowing in 6th grade when I got in, there was only 3 other 6th graders that got accepted that year out of about 100 kids, and that was pretty big for me just to get in there. One of my teachers, he used to go to Notre Dame, and he found out that I wanted to go to Notre Dame, and he just told me that you'll get there one day, just keep on trying hard and doing good in school, and you'll get there someday. It's just one of the colleges that I really want to go to. I've liked Notre Dame ever since I was, ever since I was a little kid. I just always liked Notre Dame for their academics and just for their sports in general.